the Gamecock International flavor. And really, those three seniors, two Lithuanians.
Calipari just got teed up.
He did just get teed up.
He got tossed, and he's going to get thrown out of this game. 2.5 minutes in, John Calipari has been ejected from the game. He got teed up 2 years ago when they came in here and lost, and his own players have to hold him back. Development. That was a foul that went against South Carolina. Carrero will go to the free throw line as Calipari heads back to the locker room. So John Calipari was upset. There's the first technical foul. And then Calipari went to midcourt to try and figure it out. And immediately got in Doug Sermon's face. That's 2 and 3 for John Calipari. 2.5 minutes in.